Make sure you go and check that one out. Also, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment on this video. Also, guys, I will leave a link in the description to MRussian2204 channel down below. Make sure you go and support her and give her the support she deserves. She's in a park. We're not playing together right now because, like we both look like we're getting new games to so we can actually play with each other, because at the moment we don't have the games to play with each other, so that's a bit bad, but all in good time. Yeah, my birthday soon. Yep, I'll probably do a vlog on my birthday. Unless they comment. And it's Liverpool. Oh, sorry guys about that. There we go. Here's the Chelsea some faith seasons.
David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius.
No, you don't. You don't.
Dejan Lovren plays with Joel Matip as the centre-back.
Basically, yeah. If you type Jordan in your name, in
Roberto Firmino plays up.
Look, your name Sturridge in the search bar, and then your channel should come up, and then look, you should, and then it should say live underneath your just before you click on the channel. Sorry about this, guys, but this game's really lagging right now.
Chelsea on the attack. He's got his shot off now.
It's a fine strike. Yeah, does he?
But not quite what he was hoping for. But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though. Now, Willian. Now it goes into the wide.
Literally, guys, I'm so sorry for this lag. It must be this guy's connection, because. Look, I was just playing fine on COD. Can't take to Matic. Oh, I'm fabulous.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Nemanja Matic. Well, this attack. And shoots! He's kept it out. Chelsea's corner now. Fabregas! Good work by the goalkeeper. Well, we've got an interesting matchup here. Eden Hazard against Coutinho.
Well, Eden Hazard is the top-class finisher. He gets himself in the box, and it's not often that he loses his head. As for Coutinho, he's known for his interplay.
I actually don't know. I won't do you. Actually, that's a good idea.
With teammates, you just can't keep up with him.
No one's watching.
Oh, it could be dangerous.
Look, it says one person's probably Alex.
It's me.
Is he?
Yeah.
Stopping the pass getting through with.
Why are you watching my video?
I don't know.
Are you subscribed?
Yeah.
For Liverpool, a test today. Opposition that really is of their own calibre.
Yeah, I think that would have been the message in the dressing room. We've got to be right at it. We're going to get anything out of this match.
Guys, I'm really sorry about this lag. This is absolutely terrible. I really don't know what's going on with the lag. I don't want to leave this game for you guys because, to be honest, more, I know it sounds daft, but I hope it lags out because of the lag that's actually being given off right now. They are, yeah, same, but they still are live though.
Probing away.
Yeah.
Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Bruno's about to take a shot off there.
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? That's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be okay.
Jeff, thank you very much.
Oh, and you got one off Oliver.
He went in well. That's a clever pass. Willian! Just too high.
I
Leicester.
Wijnaldum.
Ah.
Chelsea attacking here. Makes a challenge here. And that will be a throw.
Also, guys, I probably won't be posting on Tuesdays because I'm gonna be training for a football team. So, yeah. So I won't be able to like post then, unfortunately.
That's an easy interception.
Thank you for that. You're good though.
A very thoughtful one.
No, you can't really say. No, you are genuinely Virginia. Good. Look, you're mug Aiden. Look, Ryan thinks he's good, but he's actually not.
It is Stamford Bridge, the only home that Chelsea have ever had. 1900. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
I should have saw my Megs in the morning. And a Megs Josh. And a Megs Josh as well. He was so. Look, I was playing so good. What was David Luiz taking? Hopefully, guys, I can bag. Oh, I don't know. Hazard. Please, Hazard. Yes. Hopefully, I can, like, get a goal from this free kick. Oh, what a save. Again, my battery's low, but.
Throw in to come. Well, no delay here. Building steadily here. Keeping possession. David Luiz. He's threaded the path through neatly.
Boys, I can't even believe this lag right now. Look, I'm so sorry for this lag. Look, I really can't explain. Look at this lag. I hope it lags me at the game because this lag is actually all my days. This lag, boys. Oh, I can't even handle it anymore.
Have we got a situation here, Alan, where the home team are happy with the draw? The away fans getting a bit restless now, aren't they? They think there's a bit of time wasting going on. He can put them in.
No!
He's reached it and turned it aside. Conte. And shoots!
Oh my God!
He got a touch to that. Corner coming up for Chelsea. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Thank you for the luck. I will need it in this game because of aim at flag, boys.
And here comes the counter attack. A headed effort at goal.
Are you watching as well, man? No. Someone else is watching as well. I don't know who it is, but no.
It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
Oh, that chop. Oh, come on.
Good defending. Coutinho. Jordan Henderson. Sturridge. Challenges for the ball. Chelsea given the advantage rightly by the referee. Good position they put.
Diego Costa!
Oh my day!
Had a real go.
Well, you can't knock it. He was in the right
Gog is literally, I'm so sorry about this poor performance. This looks so bad, but the lag, if you can see, is just absolutely so terrible. I'm literally going to just have a little rest now. Because, like, I need to. You can't really lag on your own Wi-Fi, can you? Like, maybe.
It's at the right time. Just couldn't,
to be honest, look, no one. It's only me and my sister that are on a Wi-Fi, so.
Diego Costa.
Yeah, and I was just doing fine on card.
made the interception, made it look easy actually. Adam Lallana.
What?
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. It wasn't a great cross in truth. And here's the shot.
Yeah, why?
Corner now for Liverpool.
Nah, no, no, but I have a password.
Firmino! Blocked it then.
Okay, okay, just stop lagging a bit now.
Shots on here.
Boom! I thought he just scored. If you want to go, guys, go and check out Mel's live. Let's go then, guys.
Everyone focus for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge.
Nah, I'm doing like three games every stream. As a FIFA player, hey mate. Who's as a FIFA player? Oh, you alright, mate? Whoever, yeah. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to my channel.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
If you are new to this channel, don't forget to like, subscribe and comment. Hello, as a FIFA player. I do play Ultimate Team, but I haven't, I've had to restart my team. But I can play you on Seasoned if you want.
Now, will you? There's some potential in this move. And the referee's given the free kick. Sliding in and taking his part in the game.
Yeah,
into,
well, I do, but really. I've just got a terrible team, so if you want to play me on this after this game, I'll be happily to do it. You.
They cope with it well defensively.
God, Cahill. Oh, no.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Ah, what do you mean?
Cahill. Shot off! Great work by the goalkeeper.
What do you mean? It's me, Al.
The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
So, as a FIFA player, do you want to play me after this match?
He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Conte.
Well, have you got
with some danger?
There you go! No!
Another opportunity wasted by this team.
I literally can't score. Your nickname has it. What you want to bet? It's another account. It's not. Oh, is it your account? It's not. No, I promise you it ain't mine. Oh, I promise you I don't have it as a FIFA player. It isn't my account. Yo, Al thinks it's another place. Player, it's like it's. He thinks it's me because it says as a FIFA player, but it ain't me.
Chelsea attacking here.
Look, because I'm playing right now, and I'm not even on my tablet.
Strong, fair challenge. Balls out for a throw, though.
Lol.
Conte. There's the ball in. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite clearly.
As a FIFA player, go and subscribe to Al. Actually, oh, he hasn't even watching. Go subscribe to Al Alex Jamie 1245. Lord.
Here comes the challenge. Nemanja Matic. Chelsea on the attack.
goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal.
How can I tell him to sub to you when he's watching? Oh my god, this is lag. Oh my god.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
Diego Costa! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Well, it's not just being this goalkeeper, but the one at the other end as well. Both been in majestic form to maintain clean sheets.
Eden Hazard is offside.
Yeah, 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 la, 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 eh, 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 baby.
Joel Matty. Coutinho. Strong challenge. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Sturridge.
Let's lag me out, please, FIFA, because I cannot play this game. Yes, I've lagged out. So that should... It shouldn't give me the draw for that. It should just, like, not give me anything. I don't count as a win. I don't know, but I just need to win a game, and then I think that does count as a win there, guys. That is nice. But I am quitting, guys, because I'll be back with you in shortly. I'm just literally going to check if anyone else is on the internet because I seem to be lagging. I'll be 2 minutes for you guys. Oh, sorry about that, guys, I am back, but looks like no one else is on the internet. That game just must have glitched out.
If you like this video, it should say like...
Back. Oh.
Yeah. You probably hear yourself on it.
So obviously, guys, if you do enjoy this content, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Well, Jesus helps poor. Okay.
Well,
San Diego Bernabeu. Oh well, don't worry about that.
No, I mean it looks a long shot to get promoted, but you never know, they can turn things around.
And our official today, Lasse Lagerott.
Scoop. Yeah, I know.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal.
No way. Oh. Shut up! I'm live streaming. Chelsea. Guys, I've just conceded a penalty, which is not good. I didn't even mean to slide him there. I don't know what I was doing. Well, basically, he's just gone straight down the middle and mugged me off.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Now forget to leave a like and comment.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. A definite foul, very early on. Well, it is an early yellow card here, and that rather sets the tone, perhaps, this referee. He might, I don't know, live to regret it.
Not in here.
We might,
because I'm on a live stream.
See if that affects his game, because he's on a tightrope now.
Possible breakaway here, as they've won the ball back.
This might be it!
Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Modric. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. A timely challenge.
It's not an English lesson, Mel.
Toni Kroos. Here's Willian. Cesc Fabregas trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, the build, and he could get away here.
Oh, let's go, guys! Make it 1-1. That's what I'm talking about.
Really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
There you go, guys. And don't forget to subscribe to AlexJane1245. You'll be doing a 10-hour stream when he gets back on to make up for not making any content. Make sure you stay tuned for that. Alright guys, another quick update on the Alex Jamie 1245 getting banned. Well, Sony are like, have completely said that actually, look, he sent them another email saying, can you please let me back on, but unfortunately, they're saying they can't do anything about it because they've gave him that month ban now. Unfortunately for you guys, you can't, don't like unsupport him just because he's not uploading. It's not his fault that they've banned him off there. So just go and support his channel. He needs the support. And yeah, unfortunately they Sony, I've got the wrong person. I don't even know how they've got the wrong person, because, look, maybe, like, I don't know how they've got that, because they're both complete badass Blaze, or Blaze badass, should I say, is a different, his name on here is completely different to Alex's, so, I don't know how they've got that.
Fabregas.
So I don't know how that one's happened, guys, but please stay tuned and just support him all the way. Because he does great content, Far Cry, some FIFA, all sorts of videos, really.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And there is some backup for him in this position. They've coped with it well defensively. Here's Isco. Morata. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. Defender to it first. Diego Costa. Carvajal. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
I will also put Alex Jamie 1245s in the description. Also, I'll put M. Rushton's Melanese in here too.
That's Billy Quetta.
Now the shot!
A let off for the defending team. It's over the bar.
Diego Costa!
And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. Isco. Cross. Moving forward with some
Modric.
Save.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Here comes the cross.
Save.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid.
Got on.
Whoa, what is that? Look, my keeper's on top form at the moment, guys. I need to get out of my box.
He's better usually at crossing that. The defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Now Willian. He's awarded the free kick. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
To take the lead.
Had to watch for the sweat there, guys, and it paid off in the end.
Now Willian. Well defended. Just getting across.
Oh, what a goal. There we go. 2-1.
Satisfying himself here by taking that.
That was a beautiful goal there from Diego. Diego.
By the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
Easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Real Madrid have gone behind in this game. Ref blows for the free kick. You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Cesc Fabregas. There's some potential in this move. Diego Costa trying to find an opening, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, the referee...
We'll have a little rest again there, guys, just to have a quick breather. Because he's got me... He has got me on the ropes a bit. Okay, I'm going to go back in there, guys, just to... I've had a bit of a rest now. Oof, we're going back.
He can be a match winner, this lad, but today, no. And it was one of his lesser performances.
Whoa.
I think it's a bit
really? Okay.
To see him coming off.
Yeah, that's the life of a winger sometimes.
He didn't even have Ronaldo on at the start. Like, what is going on there? Look, you should always have Ronaldo on at the start. Yeah, I know that, Alex Jane 1245. Thank you for the support. I really do appreciate it. Obviously.
This is an exercise in
No. Yes.
Challenges for the
ball. You ain't getting there.
They cope with it well defensively.
Modric. Chelsea on the attack. The free kick is fouled by Rafael Varane. And he's made the save, and it was a pretty comfortable one. Now they're looking for room in a wide position. Toni Kroos. Sergio Ramos. Shots on here. Well, it's a long way off target. Foul there, Marcelo. Conte. They spread it out wide.
The offside.
Chance to get some width into this attack. And that's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. Kroos. And here come Real Madrid. Gets his foot in there. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Little piece of interplay between the two. Toni Kroos. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Well, that had been very promising, but no longer. He might be through. Hazard.
Yo, what a goal that was. Look, what a goal that was.
And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Come on, you got to leave a lot for that, guys. That goal was actually so beautiful. And I just dinked the keeper at the end.
Started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. But certainly a foul. Is it going to be a second yellow? It's the kind of challenge that when you're carrying a yellow card, carries a bit of risk, too much risk for him here. He's sent off.
Yeah, as soon as he went into it, I thought he was in trouble, and I think he realised that as well.
Here, the challenge. Good one. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Modric on the attack here. Bale!
Oh, he should have finished that there.
Not quite what he was hoping.
Glad
for,
he didn't, but he should have.
I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Well, these statistics confirm what we've been saying, really. That it's about how you take your shots, not about how many shots you take.
Got themselves into some good positions, but too many times haven't made the keeper work.
Still 20 minutes to go. And Ronaldo. Tackle here.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Chelsea attacking here. Hazard!
What a goal from Hazard. Whoa! Hazard's on fire. Where'd it dab?
Tough times.
Yo, look at that for a goal. Near post. Save that one.
So we restart again. 4-1. Is Isco. Well, I have have to say, I was wrong in the first half. I thought it would be really tight. Chelsea have given the lie to that. They've been super, and they've dominated the game. It's been really one-sided. Going to be a goal kick. Equator. Victor Moses. Well, this is a real shock. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply. The other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
So, guys, basically, we've definitely won this one, as you can see. 4-1 in the bag. I've just been holding it back. Well, we said they're here. Five-one. Guys, we've done work very well on this one. The 90th minute, 5-1, guys. Boys, let's go, 5-1. What's up, Pub Killer Roll 2? Go subscribe to Pub Killer Roll 2 as well. Great YouTube app, great content.
Now William.
Oh, he would have chopped the.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Here comes the challenge. Great chance.
Wait.
Tight margins. He's just put too much on his
own. I just really just want this game to end. There we go, we got the win there, guys. So we just get one more game in, and then in tomorrow's video we should definitely be promoted.
He deserves it. But we're talking about the most brilliant mind.
kickoff is underway, and sit back and enjoy what should be 90 minutes of fabulous football with Juventus very much to the fore. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Sami Khedira plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. In attack, Gonzalo Higuain starts. Paulo Dybala. Fabregas making his way forward, really dangerous. Higuain. Conte. Looking for an opening with some good control builder. Khedira.
Oh, that was looked terrible there, guys. I don't know what I was doing then. Hopefully we can bag the win, so the next episode we will definitely be in the next division.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee.
Hopefully.
He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Jeff Shreves in the know, down by the benches.
Stay tuned, Diego.
Gets his foot in there. Shots on here. Blocked it then. Conte. Well, there's no doubt that Chelsea will feel they can win this game, but they know they'll have to work hard for it. Mario Marchisio.
Hopefully we can...
Dybala.
Oh, no.
Good forward play from them. Aspilicueta. Cahill. Here's Willian.
Oh! Hazard should have got to that.
A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Yeah, whoever's watching, please subscribe if you haven't already.
It's gone out of that player there. Well, they're in a good position here. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go. Cut out the pass.
Diego Costa! Please, let's go! 1-0 up.
Challenge of getting promotion today, and what an early promotion it will be, is to try and win the game and not sit on the draw to get the 1 point that would guarantee promotion.
Yeah, I think that would have been
the
best. Okay, let's try and win the game.
Yo, someone's unsubscribed to me.
First goal, it's 1-0.
It says I've got 8.
Sami Khedira. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Just defending there. Brilliant team play this. With the passing, the movement.
Oh, but you have Ayew King.
Higuain with a wonderful chance to
That's
get them level. And he's missed it.
Well, a goal scorer supreme just forgets his lines there.
I have been someone's unsubscribed. I don't know why, but that's up to you.
Corner now for Juventus.
Higuain!
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Is it all you subscribe?
Nemanja Matic.
Diego Costa!
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Miralem Pjanic.
Hello.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Victor Moses.
Are you watching as well, man?
Yeah.
What about now?
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there, Paul.
And now he's looking for some support. And that will be a corner for Chelsea. And he goes for goal with his head over the top of the bar by some distance. Leonardo Bonucci. Lichtsteiner. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Miralem Pjanic. Conte. In towards Hazard. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
No.
Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Mm. You can see it again, the effort from Diego Costa.
1 Jew, and then I got two others, I know. Well, no, three others, actually. And one's
and
a random
that
one.
Will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Please subscribe if you haven't already, guys.
On the attack here. Very good passes.
Shots on! Oh, off target.
So watching a crucial moment.
They could have been level.
Can't believe someone just subscribed to me.
All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Maybe it could be the same person.
In comes the challenge.
Oh, it could be Ollie. The little...
Diego Costa. Now they've got a chance.
I swear, if it's Ollie, I'm unsubscribing to Ollie. Yo, I've got five now. Oh, shut up, Josh. Nah, just subscribe to me, Josh.
Chiellini.
Come on, Josh, man, subscribe.
Patience.
Yeah, Josh Cunningham.
This could be a chance.
Save keeper.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't.
Come on, Josh, subscribe, bro. Shut up, Josh, man.
Everyone focus for the start of the second half.
Just get off my stream, Josh. I don't want you on here if you're gonna be hatred towards my channel.
Nemanja Matic.
Get off my channel, Josh. But I don't want you on here. I'm gonna look block you.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Here's Willian.
Yeah, I think he
Diego Costa.
Chelsea's corner.
Come on, let's go, let's go.
Goodness, they needed him then to clear that.
If you don't like my videos, then just don't watch them. That's all I can say.
Tackle here. Higuain. Well, the turnover's got them now on the front foot. They're breaking forward. And that'll be a throw. Juventus on the attack. Good through pass. Good interception. Dybala. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Well read by the defender. Eden Hazard. Chelsea attacking here.
No!
We've got a corner now.
Way, I got the 1-0 win. So, I'm definitely promoted now for you guys. Boom. Boom, 16 points. Please comment whether you think I should just play the next game and try and get the draw. Maybe. Yo, shall I play the last game or what, people? Just look to see if... Oh, I've got one game remaining as well. One game remaining, so I might as well do that for you guys. Please comment down below what team I should be next in my next FIFA video. Lol, everyone stop watching. There's only one person watching now. Is that you? Yeah. Oh, I can't believe I've been unsubscribed. Maybe YouTube is messing up. Guys, I'm gonna end the live stream right here because I can't find a game, but I'll do one more search. If I don't find a game, then I will leave it, but if I do, then I will play the final game of Division 7. Here we go, opponent found straight away. Hello. Oh no, that was just class, wasn't it? That. Oh no way.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego
Please.
Costa is the lone striker today.
Go subscribe to Josh Holiday.
Casilla is the goalkeeper. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos.
Go subscribe to Josh Holiday. Great today. Content on this channel.
And he backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Cut out by the defender. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Nemanja Matic. Fabregas! Good try, just too high.
Cheers, Matt, no problem.
Not a formality, this one, even though Chelsea are involved. Here's William.
Jesus, man. Josh has just gone on the stream. Chill out a bit. Defend against.
Spotted that well and intercepted. And in he goes with the tackle. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Kroos.
Oh, what a ball. Come touch Costa. What a goal.
One of those strikers who's never satisfied unless he has scored. He'll be happy here.
Oh, you see that goal?
He's tucked it away.
Look at that lovely touch from Diego.
I love to see that. Don't have to
you see
whack
that?
It from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now William.
No, what's that?
Modric. It's Isco. That's cut out. Modric. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
I like doing them to Costa because you can win them. Oh,
challenge for the ball. Conte, Chelsea on the attack. Tries the through pass. Well, he's got support here. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Defensive block there. No cross coming in.
Come on, yeah, but he just got on the stream, oh man. Just chill out a bit.
And he's booted it away.
Just don't bombard him as soon as he gets on.
Toni Kroos. Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Josh has basically got the same tips as us, probably, Al. He scored that. What a goal. I mean, what a save. Maybe.
Now to play for a throw.
Don't forget to go and check out Josh Holliday's. I'll leave Josh's Luke's. Melanie's in the description.
Isco and the goalkeeper got across to it.
Mel, Luke and Josh will be going in the description below.
Hazard. Sergio Ramos. Conte. Sergio Ramos. Bale. Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. And that's good support as they build this attack. Nemanja Matic. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Nice one, Alex James. Actually, I will put Alex James 1245 in the description. Don't know how I forgot about him. I really don't, but yeah, he will go in the description too. Make sure to check out all those channels.
Eden Hazard.
Obviously, don't forget to like and subscribe my own channel itself.
Chelsea attacking here. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Cristiano Ronaldo. Possession given away once more.
Oh. My man, brother. My man, G. Come on.
Says Fabregas.
Yo, mugged.
Onto the attack now. Through pass. Hazard.
Oh.
That will be a goal kick. That's a dreadful error. Willian. Gets his foot in there. Cristiano Ronaldo. Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today. It's Isco. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Here come Real Madrid. Stopping the pass, getting through with good piece of anticipation. Shots on here.
Save court.
The goalkeeper to make that kind of save. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. It goes out wide again. Keeps it going. Good patient build-up play. Not quite the end product. The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play.
Oi, Al, if I bring in my football, I've got to get it pumped up again, by the way.
Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. Well, this attack... got a bit of menace to it. Morata!
Oh, the back one as well. Not good, not good.
It's not a fatal blow to their hopes of the title. Just need the 1 point, remember.
but they can't concede again.
No, I think the next 10 minutes, it's an old cliche, but they've just got to put a lid on things now, calm things down and see themselves through.
Always come early anyway, bruv. Other than today, which was just an off day. 1-1. If we go to the second half, hopefully we come back the win.
Chelsea ready and off and running at the start of the second half. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Nemanja Matic in quickly. Kroos. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Promising build-up until that challenge.
No, nah, read that.
On to Ronaldo. Makes a challenge here.
Oh, no, look, 7:45.
Goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
I think they've just all good side. Good save. For him to score again.
Well played by the goalkeeper.
No! Oh, nice. David Luiz literally is a tank at the back. Yeah, you gotta go, yeah, I don't know. Yeah. The stream probably have ended.
Chelsea on the attack. Oh. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Wait. Oh, I'd laugh if I still had the ball there.
It's Isco. Good reading of the play by the defender.
All I need is a draw as well. I'd obviously hope to get the win. Because you don't want to draw again, you always want to try and get that win. And plus, you're more on the safe side as well, so we don't actually concede. And if we do concede, then we'll still win on level 10.
Did not hesitate producing that card, did he?
Nemanja Matic. Here's a chance to attack. To take the lead.
Yes, boys! Let's do the big man, big man, big man. Come on.
Insurance at this important time with the division title within touching distance now.
Well, whether it came against the runner play or not, it doesn't matter. The goal is all that counts, and it's all there for them.
Good goal there from William. I just slotted him in there, as you can see. Nice little slotting bang. Finished the game.
On the attack here. Got the tackle in. Eden Hazard really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Here's Isco towards Bale, trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Very weak challenge. Isco.
Paul save and good clearance there.
Throw in for Real Madrid. Well, these statistics confirm what we've been saying, really, that it's about how you take your shots, not about how many shots you take.
Yeah, I did get that at 7:45, as I just said, Matt, I might get a bit later, I'm not really sure. Just get there early on.
Good, strong tackle. Remaining.
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Conte. Crisp defending there. Morata. Here come Real Madrid. That's Filiqueta.
Isco!
What a save that was anyway.
Away the free kick. Diego Costa moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Conte. Well read by the defender. Well, they've got this one goal lead. They could actually afford to concede now. They won't want to, of course, but they'd love to win the title with a win in a match. But 1 point would do.
Well, you shouldn't say, but I just can't see anything going wrong for this team now, the way they've gone about it out here today.
Huh? That's what you do, that's your job.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that you can it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Won it back with an interception. It's Isco.
Thanks for all the good support, guys, on this video and on my YouTube channel.
He's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Obviously 2-2 now, which is not really bad, because all I need is a draw, so now I'm going to park the bus. Sweat out.
It looks as though they were going to lose, but they've just not given up on it.
No, and the way the last 5 minutes have gone, you could see it coming.
Hey, mugged.
Victor Moses. Nemanja Matic. The fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. That's Filiqueta. Now Fabregas.
We got the win, guys. I mean, the draw, what am I about? But we are the title winners, and we're in Division 6, as we just won the Division 7 title. I mean, that feels good. Well, you probably already guessed, guys, this is the end of the stream. Thank you for watching and for supporting me. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment. Peace.